How do we start hitching space? I want to set this up in a combination. We're going to be in the mount position. So we're here. And let's just go back to the cross phase. This can work out the same way. But essentially, here, I don't have my details down where I start working into our frame. So remember, I want to frame with this one that's on the mat, being on bottom. So I've got, I'm going back to my first prison row, which I'm going to assume. Okay, the kind of oblique crunch. But let's say you missed it. You rolled a little too sideways. You didn't bridge and then turn. Sometimes people do that. They don't bridge. And they don't oblique crunch. And then you get able to put the hand on the mat. And you go too lateral. You don't go over this 10 to 30 degree angle. You're going to that 45 to 90 degree angle. And they can counter. Okay? So here, he counters. Boom. Hip out. There, leg attack. Okay? Cannot cross your feet over the hip in competition. Ever. Doesn't exist. Unless you do another one. What you can do, you can tilt. I will differentiate a little bit. Let's say on this one, he just puts his hand on the mat. He doesn't know how to bring the knee up. Here, works superior on this side. Say he brings the knee up.
Can't do that. It's a little judo trick for you.
I like where his arm is. I can do this. Tough to see you right up early.
What's he going to do if he pulls his arm back?
More.
Okay, so the idea is kind of bridge at the very top of your bridge, freeze for a second. Right? So he's here.
Now build your frame. Right? Trap my arm with you. Right? So you already had that. So you just go back.
So here's the frame. That just is going to stay. You're going to push my arm into my hip when you miss your bridge and roll. So start your bridge and roll.
Can't do anymore. I'm light on this knee. Look at the space I've given you to get out. You hit that way. Boom.
Here. Now watch. He lifts his knees up, his hips up, and he pendulums his hips out. Made me sit down. He comes up into a slider pass. Okay, so that's how you combine a bridge into a hip escape. We're going to do a couple of hip escapes. I really prefer to roll over, and I prefer hip escapes to end up in a guard pass situation. I don't want to sit on the bar. The ultimate goal is to be on top. You have to be like this, jog up the title every match. He ever fights. He walks out and he sits down. And that's the goal. But maybe some people's guard is at that level in this room. And maybe we keep studying, we'll all get to that level. Where bottom and top is the same. You're effective from both. You feel so confident in both that it's the same. But for now, I think everybody here will benefit from trying to get on top from escaping the mountain. Right? Be on top. Everything is easier when you're on top. Okay, so we're gonna bridge here. If it doesn't work, build your frame. Their knee will be light on this side. You will hit that. You will pull a butterfly hook in. And some people, if you call terminology, the most of the jiu-jitsu community would call this position single X, single X bar. Or we'll just say leg entanglement. Have you ever heard anybody call a leg lock ashi? They don't do judo and they don't know what they're talking about. It's serious. That term comes from judo. Ashi means leg. In judo, all leg locks are called leg entanglements. There you go. So that's the judo piece for your jiu-jitsu side. We've already talked about our off balance on the ground. Getting in this leg entanglement is a common thing. If you look in your Kodokan judo, like the very first manual for judo, right? So this, I have a master's in history and wrote my master's thesis on these ties, how the cultures and how the techniques and how the arts assimilate and cross over and were reinvented off of each other, right? So kind of run some different lenses and basically view these techniques in different ways through different arts. And it's ultimately developed a really good bridge and role for everything. MMA, Dogi, Gi, Judo, it doesn't matter. Don't accept being on your back, being on top. So bridge, that doesn't work. Hip out, leg entanglement, pass the guard. Make sense?